spot nearby. Don't need any more of these last second rescues.
You and me both, Tech.
No lab on this side. I like it better already.
Because you see a pit when you first see Arkham.
Let's see what we can learn from the locals.
What's the plan with the toxin, Hannah?
If we obtain some of that nightmare acid from whatever attacked the swarm of Kahane, we can combine it with the toxin I was sent from New Hope. Hopefully someone here can fill us in on what exactly that acid is and how to get it.
We still have to find a better way to the heart of the hive.
Yep. I'm working on a solution to that too. Is there another objective I'm not aware of?
To this door, Scorpio. Give me a hand.
Huh. Peaceful.
Never thought I'd see where my family came from. Even with all the stories and memories she shared, Grad never told me why she left.
Any of your family still live here?
Distant relatives, I'm sure. Guess I should introduce myself. Feels like an odd way to reconnect, you know? Marching in, middle of the night.
Oh, I'm sure we'll be given a warm welcome. Not every day a band of armed soldiers wanders into town.
Well, hopefully they'll be understanding given our rather dire circumstances.
Is that music?
Sounds like quite a party. Everyone must be gathered in that hall over there.
Couldn't think of a better way to make our entrance. Come on, then.
Bridge is knocked out. Need another way in.
Hey, you can't just walk in.
Just trying to find the quickest way to the hall. So, Hannah, didn't mean to ask. You any relation to the coal trade?
Right. Because every coal is related to Augustus.
Sorry. Was just curious, is all.
Getting the sense you hear that question more than you'd like to.
No, it's okay. I like my dad. I mean, yes. He's my dad. Just please, please don't ask me about Thrashball. I find it tedious.
Augustus Cole. Though I saw him play, but that ain't what I remember him for. Man's a legend. A true definition of a cog frontline hero.
Yeah, you aren't wrong, Keegan. That's what everyone sees in my father. I wanted to be just like him. A lot of people find it hard to believe, but at home, the coal train is a quiet man. Thoughtful, even. His introspection about the war kept me far from the military. He wanted more from me.
That's what I fought for, baby.
Dad said, one serum and education would do more to turn the tide of war than a single front of the gun ever could.
You mentioned your degrees back when we first met. That's a lot to know for a kid.
Yeah. Mom was always buying me books. Books for my birthday, books for special holidays. Books out my ass.
Interesting.
Oh, I loved it. I think it was a distraction to keep me away from what my dad was interested in.
War?
Sports. And I still don't want to talk about thrashball. All right. Let's hope there's someone in here willing to help.
Well, that all depends on how long their party's been going on.
Oh no!
Everyone's gone.
God damn it.
Looks like this ain't a diplomatic mission anymore.
Did someone turn off that damn radio?
Take a look at this. All this imagery
five.
Around a creature of some kind. Can you read the language?
It's been a long time since Gran taught me Wailehan. But I can try. His scroll references the awakening. It's the rite of passage she talked about. Listen. The mantle. A terror stalks and desires to consume. Let it be your burden, but let it not. The journey. Our ancestors carry you across the world. Their spirits guide and watch over you. A spirit walk. Enter the fade and journey amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. The fear. Awaken, reborn. Renewed, not consumed. Your heavy burden. Transformed. Light as the feather. Face the creature.
Ha! Huh. Looks like a big fucking bird.
A bird? Feathers.
Huh?
Gran would tell me stories about the Wakatu, a flying demon that all children must face as a rite of passage.
Are you suggesting that thing at the beach?
Yes, the Wakatu isn't mythology. It's real.
That's it. We track this Wakatu down and get a sample of its poison.
Hey, after we figure out what's going on here.
We'll find the villagers. Come on, Scorpio.
Let's head into the village. This way.
Damn, snipers.
Shit. How the hell did those bastards get here?
How are we gonna handle this?
We kill the swarm. Every last one of them.
We don't have time to skulk either out. Come on, let's fight!
Nothing wrong with skulking up there and stabbing the bastards in the neck.
A fair point.
Prefer a straight up fight to all this sneaking around.
Right with you, brother!
Deployed!
Get your ammo! That's enough! That's all I've got! Focus fire on that drone! Target that drone!
Of the villagers. Where'd they go?
They have more use for us alive, buddy. Those any pods here, though, they'd take them somewhere. A defensible structure.
A temple up on the ridge. We can still save them. Let's go. You doing okay, Hannah?
Yeah. I'm good.
We've got your back.
That's right. Thanks, guys.
There are stories of people who've survived being snatched and potty. But we need to be prepared for the reality that those chances are often slim.
I'm not giving up on them. Let's get to the temple.
Focus fire on that tubing!
the last of them.
This just doesn't make sense. Even the locusts couldn't burrow between the islands. That's why Sanctum was built on Gohanan. How did they get to Malay?
I want to believe they're okay. That we can still help. Come on.
Look. In the tree. They collected feathers from the Wakatu and brought them here.
No pods, though. No bodies.
Toxin coming from the feathers. It seems to have some kind of psychological effect.
Makes you hear stuff, right?
Stuff you'd rather not think about.
Yeah. But this incense, it's negating the toxic effects.
We saw the same incense in the ritual room, back on Pahanu when we first landed. This proves that we can find the Wakatu.
Let's secure the village. Then we can go hunting for that Wakatu of yours.
One day too late. One day makes all the difference.
They're gone. We couldn't save them.
So, what the hell are we going to do about it?
Make the fuckers pay!
Now we're on the same page, sister.
Focus fire on that drone! Focus fire on that elite drone!
Scaring them.
Look out! There's a hunter!
Excellent.
hope I'm not slowing you guys down.
You're doing great. A real natural.
Wish your dad could see you.
The coal train is going to be rolling over Hoffman at full speed if he hears about this little outing.
God damn. Look what we've got here.
A silverback.
I think we can put that wee death machine to good use, eh, Scorpio?
We can't move it without power. Mac, this is all you.
On it, Keegan.
Ammo deployed.
Oh yeah, so you enjoyed it then.
This is gonna be a goddamn messy spot.
Hey, give up! We're here to finish the goddamn lot of you!
Give him hell, Scorpio!
Genie's coming in!
Well, I'm welcome here. Oh yeah.
God damn. Look good.
Dark Souls mixed with Castlevania.
Silverback. I think we can put that wee death into good use. Hey, Scorpio.
This is gonna be a goddamn messy spot.
Hey! You bastards! We're here to finish the goddamn lot of you!
Give him hell, Scorpio!
Yeah, it's good so far. I've actually just started playing it. At least I started playing it when I was streaming. But an hour and a half, about 2 hours ago. Since I've just streamed earlier, but I only streamed for about like an hour and a half because
Doobies and drones ahead.
Just being busy from going around my brothers and stuff. Cause yeah, he did. He got his PlayStation. Got his PlayStation today, so so more likely tomorrow when I go around to my brothers, I'll obviously be playing might be playing Demon Souls. No, unfortunately. Oh, fight men.
Sniper.
Oh my god.
God damn, look what we've got
oh
here.
Oh dear.
A silverback.
I think we can put that wee death machine to good use. Yes,
I'll do all that sequence again.
This is gonna be a goddamn messy spot.
Hey, give us them! We're here to finish the goddamn lot of you!
Give them hell, Scorpio!
Oh yeah, so it's got its own language. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
More juvies.
Sorry, I'm always trying to read chat, but with this bit, I need to be concentrating a bit, because since I've literally got to do this entire sequence without dying. Shooting the motherfucker. Get to it. Oh, shit.
What's that
sign
coming in?
Where? It's
sign. Ready to strike!
Walk at him!
Go. opposite line. He fucked him up.
That's all. We're making this right. With everything you ground, you take it back.
Definitely feeling the need for a win.
Surprised this is lasting long. Since I'm on intake. Target one at a time. Oh, it's not dead, it's not dead, it's not dead, it's not dead. Perfect that. Fucking hell. Kind of what happens when you plant the fucking hardest. Oh, oh my god.
Saved a few of them, but even one.
Just a little more. Let's go, Scorpio.
Wow, what you just say? Like, some tell you some are like, it has a magical power or it's like, what? It's like what that does. All right, yeah. Who are we gonna see?
Destroyed this place.
We've seen Hoffman from number one. He's still alive somehow.
We're gonna visit the same
thing. Oh, it's a snatcher.
Species.
I still don't understand how they got
and
here.
That's Coltrane's daughter, and she's gonna
Looks
get
like
snatched.
We found an answer, Hannah. The lava tubes. This is how they got here.
Lava tubes. Then maybe they're connecting the islands.
She's gonna get snatched.
Hannah, above you.
Shit.
Oh.
Nothing I can't handle.
Okay.